So Tara has a fear of
everything.
Everything. But yeah, you just walked across a bridge. You were in the middle, right?
Yeah, I walked across the bridge with my heart is doing like.
Okay,
so
but
now
you did
I
it.
Need a shot of Hennessy, tequila, Long Island iced tea without the iced tea.
Conquering fears, that's what we're doing today.
Yes, conquering absolutely. Fear. Now the next thing is going up into the what?
Stay tuned.
Hey, this is your girl Love. I don't know how much HD this camera is, but I am so loving it. This is fresh, good makeup, so if I see stuff on my face. Anyway, I'm out and about, running some errands, about to go do outfit of the day in, I think, Stone Mountain Park. They are doing outfit of the day. Woo, where are my words? Out doing outfit of the day. You will see it, but right now you have the seatbelt covering me. Anywho. I'm just in love with this camera. I'm looking up while she be looking at the... Okay. Anyway, I'm out and about. Today is Friday. Today is Friday. Oh, I left my rings at home. Jesus. It's y'all fault. Y'all didn't remind me to bring my rings out. But anyway, this camera is gorgeous. I need a selfie stick, but this camera is gorgeous. I'm with my good friend... My phone want to do something. My good friend who's running me around the world. Ain't he special? It's cool. It's hot as fuck. I'm random. If y'all watch my vlogs, beauty channel, I don't stay on one topic. Anyway, here in the state of Atlanta, it's hot as all get up. And I have on a dress and I'm burning the... Where they do that at? Anyway, yeah. Anywho, I said anywho like 5 times. I'm doing outfit of the day. Yesterday I did outfit of the day, but I was also running errands. So the cool thing is they get to stop and, oh yeah, check my Instagram, which is Tabula Diva. I did outfit of the day yesterday. And the funny part, I'm going to post the video soon of me walking across water. And if everybody knows me, knows not walking across water like I'm in the water. It's like this little thing that you'll see it. Anyway, Terry is going to come back. I have the giggles. I need a glass of wine. I have the giggles. What we're going to do is turn this camera off because I'm burning up. We had stopped for a second, but anyway. Yeah. I'm so loving this camera. Like, oh my God. And then when I upload this thing, I'm like, ooh, why my face look like that? Like, HD will show it all. This hair is the hair that I purchased. Not purchased. What's that word? That was given to me. That I did a review on. It's supposed to be in a natural state, but I redid it. Anywho, this is what I'm wearing today. It's called Tabaya. Y'all know what the heck I'm trying to say. And if not, I'll put the hair description down in the... It's like 9,000 degrees in March. Like, why? I want the winter back, even though we really didn't have winter, but I want the, I'm babbling. Oh my God. Yeah. Anywho, I need to go and get me a selfie stick because this is hot. Let's see. Let's make sure I don't have no sweat stains under my arms. Okay, we... we good. It's hot as all get. goodness. Okay. We are in Stone Mountain Park on some section. About to walk across this thing called a bridge over water. Really, Tara? Okay. We can do this. We can do this. We got this. We got this. Don't be laughing. How's your fishing pole gonna go that far over? Okay. Can we just walk in? Well, you do have to like go right here where the water, where I can see the water. Okay, how do you make me lighter? Okay, this is not fun. How you doing? Too many cricks and cranny, I have to like walk. Wearing heels to walk across the bridge. It's making me nauseous already. We have to go this far.
Chewing gum does not help me.
Yep.
Why it has to move?
Like, why the bridge have to shake when the car goes?
Why are you holding the rail?
Huh?
Why are you holding the rail?
Why?
Why?
Because I'm on this bridge. Okay, let's go before he comes back.
Before he comes back, he's running now.
Don't go over there.
Now we're gonna walk back. You can do a picture of me standing right there, facing this way.
So how did it feel?
Scary. Like my heart going, oh, look how big that dog is.
Yeah, we know you love big dogs.
That was almost fun until the heart pitter-patter stops. To the next thing coming up. Conquering fears, boy, Lord Jesus to the moon. So, that's a lot of water. Okay, we're going to attempt. Well, we're going to conquer. Or Tara's going to conquer. this thing called Sky Ride Plaza. Made myself dark.
Oh. Can you read that?
Wait, I'm trying to lighten myself back up. Read what? Tickets? Summit? Oh, really? Mission not accomplished. It's closed because it's windy outside today. Yay for Tara. Well, we just have to come back another day. Now I know how to brighten it up. This button here is either brightening or making it dark.
Okay, wow. Interesting.
Yeah, I just learned that. I'm thinking I'm zooming into something. In other words, I wasn't zooming. Alrighty then, we didn't accomplish that. Dang, oh man, I'm so disappointed. I guess it was looking out for my double heartbeat. On to the next adventure, let's take some pictures. Okay, I'll be back soon as we get to our next destination.
You're talking about the school lunches in other countries.
I am at Outback. I was waiting for that.
I know, right?
What was I saying? Oh, after the Stone Mountain. Windy, can't get on top of the air up in the sky because there's a bird in the plane. It was windy, it was closed. Now we're at Outback eating. Well, that thing said closed due to wind. I was like, yes. Fortunately, I can't get up there. But yeah. It just looks like I'm talking to myself with the camera. Vlogging is going to be hilarious because people are going to be just looking at you talk to yourself in the camera. Okay. I don't know what was the last thing I've said on this vlog, but my day was freaking awesome. Like, seriously. Turning an outfit of the day into... my lips are dry. And my voice is so hoarse. I so don't understand why, but anywho... I'm not getting sick. My nose, I had to spray my nose because I suffer with nosebleeds because I suffer with high blood pressure. Your girl got issues. Not really. So I'm sniffling because I sprayed the nose spray that's supposed to stop the nosebleeds. Anywho, I need to go wash my face off. What was I saying before that? See, I'm... girl, you're random. Oh, what? What was supposed to be? Let's put some lip gloss on for real, for real. Because my lips is like dry. The question is, I don't have no clear lip gloss. I just have lip gloss. And I put on back. Ooh, I see light. You see me? Okay. I'm tired. For real, for real. If I put on Vaseline, I'm gonna do nothing. Lick it off. Where's close to clear? Let's put on a new color lipstick. I mean, chap, lip, whatever. You know what I'm trying to say. Lip gloss. Much better. My hair is up in something. But anyway, as I was stating, I'm going to sit back down because the girl is tired. Yeah, I had went from my bed looks a mess, but it's not. It's just my bag and my laptop and my camera bag. So my bed is not dirty. Don't get it twisted. Don't. No, I'm just kidding. I went out today really to go run a little bit of errands, right? That was cute. It worked out really well, for real, for real. And I want to say thank you to a good friend of mine that come get me and take me, you know. Why? I think I laid on my bracelet. Anyway, I want to thank my friend for coming out to just like take me where I need to go, or just trying to get me out and do things, because I do not drive a car. And I live in the state of Atlanta. Inside joke, if y'all catch the inside joke, put it down below. When I say state of Atlanta, I caught a headache. But see, the funny thing is, I caught a headache, and I'm gonna get to back to what I was trying to say before I decided to go random. Y'all gonna be like, this chick's vlogs be everywhere. Oh my god, like Simeon. I had a slight headache, and you know, I just still did my day, continued on having my day, and so got back home. I noticed my blood pressure was up a tad bit, but it's from the headache. So back to what I was saying, I took a day of doing an outfit of the day. So now I'm doing my outfit of the day a little tad bit different, which was fun because the friend that's taking me around to doing things, he's actually filming me at the same time, which is great for me because you can't do all of this by yourself. So I did an outfit of the day and conquered a fear, which yesterday I conquered a fear. Today I conquered the fear that I actually had the fear of. So if that makes any sense, if you watched the vlog from yesterday, you'll see what I'm talking about today. But anyway, I conquered a fear. I have a fear of beaches. I have a fear of large amount of water. I don't care if it's a lake, I still have a fear of large amount of water. So with that being said, why I look like I got bags under my eyes? With that being said, I actually, if you watch the beginning part of this video, you've seen I froze when a car drove across this bridge that's over water. It's like a large amount of water in Stone Mountain Park. First time going to Stone Mountain Park at that. You can see me clench my fist like this, like, I seriously have a fear of crossing the bridge with water. So, yeah, that was... Am I getting lighter or darker? I need to turn a little darker. I look light bright. Think I'm darker. Oh, this is stupid. I hate this spray in my nose. But I wanted to do a closeout part of the vlog. Anyway, this is my blankie. I'm sitting with my blankie. Yes, I'm 40 years old with a blankie. This came from my mama after she passed. Bit random. I almost got over the fear of walking across the bridge with a large amount of water. I don't even like driving past water because I seriously like cleanse up. You know, I try to fake it, you know, like I'm not looking at the water, which I don't be looking at the water. Got halfway across, as you've seen in the video, and I froze because the bridge moved. It's like, it did that little back and forth thing. I panicked. I said, hold on. Yeah. I hope you watched the part of the, that part in the video. You might go back and see if you missed it. Yeah. So I conquered. Well, I would say I did it. I didn't really conquer the fear because I still have the fear of going over water, looking at large amount of water. I also have a fear of heights. Issues. Why I look light-skinned? Okay, is it going this way, turning me dark? I'm learning this camera. I'm learning this camera. I'm like learning this camera. Okay, anyway. I think I turned it down. We'll see. Anywho, these are not bags under my eyes. I laid on my bracelets. You know, when I lay with my left arm across. Anywho, so I got past the fear of crossing the bridge, but I still went across the bridge because I still have a fear of that much water. So with that being said, it was a very adventurous day. Oh, the sky thing, when I said afraid of heights, we were supposed to do the sky ride on these two little strings that going across. I don't know how tall the bridge, I mean, the how far we're going to be up, but we're going to do that the next time, you know, another time. But today you couldn't do it because it, as you seen at the beginning of the video, it says closed due to high winds. It was windy today. Thank you. Oh, I'm so sorry I didn't get to do it. Anywho, so my outfit of the day is in the mix of those videos and my pictures. My outfits are on a budget. I am a budget shopper. If you didn't know, Tara shops on a budget. She don't care what other people think. What is with the hands? Wow, I'm always doing this. Anyway, I shop on a budget. My dress was. Let's test this camera out for real. My dress was... Let's see if it's going to go into focus. Oh, it did it! Yes! I'm getting a kick out of this camera. My dress was $9.99. From Dee Dee's Discount. As you can see, the sign is the thing that says Dee Dee's Discount. Yeah, so... And I'm a size... medium. Yes, do I have a right side up? Oh yeah, it's a size medium. Now, disclaimer, I'm not, my dress made me look a little pregnant. No, it's just the way the dress is made, but the bitch got a body. Nah. I'm so loving this camera for the third time today. I've said that. Anywho, I'm going to end the vlog by saying check out my yesterday's vlog and the day before yesterday's vlog. Yesterday's vlog was the blue dress. The day before yesterday's vlog, or the day after, whatever, that was the road trip from Atlanta, Georgia, to North Carolina, and to Winston-Salem, South Carolina. So, check out those three videos. Leave me a comment and subscribe and thumbs up the video. And do me a favor, go to my other channel, which is my beauty. Go, I'm fascinated with this, the focus thing, because see, it's focusing that I need my nails done. Also check out my Tavola Diva Styles at YouTube.com/LoveDiva41. So go check that out, and thank you for watching my vlog, and stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog. Hoping I don't have a headache, so let's see. And I'm supposed to be really terrible. I am supposed to go get acting training, vocal training done for this thing that I have coming up. If you've been watching me, follow me on Instagram, you'll see I've been asked to be in a film, and you know, you have to learn how to, I know how to speak correctly, I know how to pronounce words, but my voice sound horrible. Some days I sound like I'm a horseman. Not a horseman, you know what I'm saying. Oh yeah, we went to Outback to get something to eat, and the ribs was slamming. And of course, I don't really advertise food places because you ain't paying me to do so. When you start, I'm just kidding. Anyway, I had that, and then a glass of wine, which would be in the video if you've seen it. So with that being said, I'm going to shut up and